The Transparent Man. Imagine walking along a street one day and noticing a man with a transparent torso. You can look through him and see everything that's happening behind his back. How on earth is that possible? To perform this trick, the magician needs to use several gadgets. There's a camera on his back. This device is transmitting the picture to the TV screen securely fixed on the illusionist's chest. The only drawback of this trick, it can't surprise anyone but those who are right in front of the magician. Solid water. Magicians keep walking on water, be it the middle of the Thames or private swimming pools. Do they use special shoes? Invisible ropes? You won't understand this trick unless you know what to pay attention to. Illusionists use industrial-strength plexiglass platforms on long legs. These legs are also made from plexiglass. The platforms are put underwater and a magician's walking on them. The construction is completely invisible if you glance at it from a certain angle. It's impossible to detect it and even a camera can't spot it. At the same time, the magician can see where to step. Sometimes this trick is performed in a swimming pool. Then the people inside are actors who pretend they don't see the glass. Water in midair. A performer takes a glass and fills it with water. After that, they cover the glass with a piece of ordinary cardboard and turn it upside down. Some water spills, but on the whole, the cardboard doesn't let the water escape. All thanks to the vacuum that appears inside. And then, the magician pulls the cardboard away, but the water stays inside the glass. The glass the illusionist uses isn't an ordinary one. It has a tiny hole drilled in its side right near the bottom. A casual onlooker can't notice this tiny opening. The second secret is a transparent plastic lid that is stuck to the cardboard. When the magician places the cardboard in place, they also cover the glass with the lid. It stays there as long as the performer closes the hole with their finger. As soon as the finger moves away from the opening, the water comes rushing out. A magic broomstick. Hey, I think my second grade teacher rode to work on one of these. Hey, just kidding. Famous magicians can sometimes be seen outside flying their broomsticks. Magic or an illusion? Even if you come closer, you won't spot any harnesses, which means the magic cleaning tool isn't hanging in the air. But pay attention to how close to the ground the broom is. The secret of this trick is simple. A skateboard and a large mirror. The magician is riding the skateboard. All the while, he's holding the mirror on his left side, and a fake leg is dangling over it. From a distance, it looks as if the illusionist is actually flying through the air. A card through glass. A performer asks a person from the audience to pick a card from a deck. Then they should put it back without showing it to the magician. The illusionist tries to guess which card was chosen, but all the attempts are unsuccessful. Pretending to be furious, the magician throws the cards at the window. To the viewer's endless amazement, the very card that was picked before sticks to the glass. But the most shocking thing? It's on the other side of the window. To do this trick, the magician needs two identical card decks and two loyal assistants. Plus, the audience has to stand with their backs to the window. The performer asks to choose a card and, indeed, doesn't see which one gets picked. But the assistants notice everything. The one who's hiding behind the window sticks the needed card to the glass using some wax. So all the magician has to do is find the same card in the deck and hide it away. This way, nobody will notice there are, in fact, two identical cards. A floating man. You might have seen street performers who supposedly use magic to levitate in the air. Well, I have to tell you the truth, it's not sorcery that helps them sit on nothing for hours on end. This trick doesn't demand any effort from a performer. On the ground beneath them, there's a metal platform. It's covered with a small carpet. On one of its corners, there's a steel rod that sticks out. Connected with this metal bar, there's a chair-like construction. It looks as if it's hanging in the air. All this structure is hidden under the illusionist's baggy clothes. The only challenge they face is to sit still for such a long time. A steel straw. In this magic trick, A simple, flimsy plastic straw can get deep into or even through a potato or an apple. The only thing a magician has to do is to press on the straw. The audience is left wondering why the fragile thing doesn't bend or break at once. This trick is so simple you can easily repeat it. Grasp the straw so that you can cap its end with the thumb of your dominant hand. This way, you'll trap the air inside once the straw meets the hard surface of the fruit or veggie. It'll stiffen the thing and make it hard enough to pierce through. Once you let go of that straw, it'll become flexible again. Disappearing water. Tell your audience you know how to make water disappear. Take a cup one can't see through, pour some water inside, and wait for a few moments. After that, turn the cup over. Nothing's pouring out. The water has vanished. The trick lies in 1 tablespoon of sodium polyacrylate you put in the bottom of the cup in advance. The substance acts like a sponge. It will absorb the water and turn it into a solid gel. Just make sure not to let the audience see the insides of the cup before or after the trick. You can buy sodium polyacrylate at any hardware or gardening store. It can be sold as moisture-saving pellets. The same stuff is used in disposable diapers. Just tear one open and collect the liquid holding material. Oh, by the way, it's better to use a diaper that hasn't already been used. That can get really messy. Make sure you experiment before showing the trick to your friends. This way, you can test what amount of water you should pour into the cup so that it vanishes effectively. A coin in a bottle. Cut a vertical slit in the side of a regular plastic bottle. The slit should be just large enough to let a quarter slip through. It's better to use a bottle with ridges. They'll help you conceal all the modifications. Show your audience the bottle and the coin. Count to 3 and slap your coin-holding hand against the bottle, squeezing the coin inside. If you practice in advance, the spectators will only notice the coin magically appear inside the bottle. Pepper and water. Pour some water into a glass and sprinkle it with ground pepper so that all the surface is covered. Ask someone from the audience to dip their finger in the water so that the pepper separates. No one will be able to do it. Claim it's your turn and say an incantation. Then lower your own finger in the water. The pepper rushes to the outer edges of the glass. It looks like magic, but only because no one knows the secret of this trick. Before dipping your finger in the water, you need to cover it with a bit of soap or dishwashing liquid. A magnetic hand. Impress your audience by making a pencil or a pen stick to your palm. This trick is elementary, and everything you need to perform it is a wristwatch and 2 pencils. Put on the watch and place the end of the first pencil under its band on the inner side of your wrist. The other end of the pencil should reach the middle of the palm. Place the second pencil on the table. Grab the wrist with the watch on it with your other hand. Then put your hand palm down on top of the second pencil. With the help of the hand that's holding your wrist, slide the tip of the first pencil over the second one. Practice the move several times in advance to be subtle. Now you can lift your hand. The pencil will seem to have stuck to it. A sugar cube number. For this magic trick, you need a pencil, a sugar cube, and a glass of warm water. Ask a volunteer to pick a number from 1 to 10 and write it on the sugar cube in pencil. Then pick the cube up. While doing it, discreetly squeeze it against your thumb. The pencil core is made up of graphite, which sticks to human skin very well. The number will get transferred to your finger. Drop the sugar cube into the water and stir it until it melts. After that, tell your audience that after drinking the water, you will know the number picked by the volunteer. Sneak a peek at your thumb and take a sip. Now you're ready to shock the audience with the correct answer. Bottoms up!